Welcome to a new video from Makes a Lot. Today we are going to draw the singer and dancer Michael Jackson, the king of pop. I think everyone, as soon as they think of Michael, they immediately think of his nose. This used to be the talk of the town if you ask me. How I'm drawing him today is just a picture where he was a little younger. To draw the nose narrow, use a lot of shadow. Especially on the left side to the middle, you use extra shadow. This time I have already drawn the base of the mouth. I did this by drawing the lips purely with shadows, and you use a blending stump for this. It is also important not to outline the lips. On a real face, in real life, the lips are not outlined either. When drawing clothes, it is important to play with depth. Make sure the pleats are dark and the top part of the pleat is light. This is the part that catches the most light. This will give you that true realistic effect. When drawing an ear, it is actually the same story. The parts of the ear that stick out, you draw light, and the other parts you draw dark. What is actually your favorite song of Michael Jackson? I like the song They Don't Care About Us. I really, really love that song. But I still find the clip of the song Thriller so scary. I still can't watch it. For the eyebrow, I draw the hairs first in sketch. I do this so that if you don't like it, if it's not quite right, it is very easy to erase. When drawing hairs, try not to draw too static. Each hair is unique and has a different movement. Did you like or enjoy this video? Then don't forget to give the video a like. Also, you can subscribe to my channel and turn on the little bell. That way you never miss a video of Makes a Lot. Thank you for watching, and I look forward to seeing you at the next video.